Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll customize an armored SUV that it's on sale this week. Let me show you. It's a Range Rover in real life, but let me find where it is. Okay, so as you can see we have here two different models. So the one that it's on sale is this Baller LE, and I ordered this armored version. It's currently worth 374k, and as you can see it's not on sale, this one. I don't know why the price it's okay, but if you want to buy this one it's on sale. It's the same car, only this is the armored version, so I prefer that one, and I want to show you this car for sure in the future, or maybe very soon, next day maybe. I will buy also this one to make a video to compare these two cars, and maybe we can see the difference. But let me, what else you can buy? Let me show you. This is not on sale, but this is the same car but with a long wheel base, I think. So this is just a little bit more longer and a little bit more expensive, but let's do my job and let's customize this Range Rover. Let's see. I always customize my cars here at Arena War, because here I have all options. Ooh, look how nice it's looking. The LE version, armored edition. For a Range Rover, not that expensive to be honest. So we already have the armor upgrade to 80%. I don't need more for now. Let's do the best race brakes. Let's do the best engine. I will do everything maxed out. So when I customize it, when I test it, you will know I have everything maxed out. So I really recommend you to buy some clear headlights. Look, this one are not that clear, but this one blue, very clear. You have to spend some money, but trust me, they look nice. I think I have other customization made for this car, but let's try to do a different design today. I will put my link in this video description with the one that I already have. Best transmission, turbo, black windows. For sure in a Range Rover you need black windows. And let's see what paint I will choose, because we will still have this thing, these armored plates. We cannot get rid of this. All-terrain radial tires, I don't need that, bro. First let's see some matte colors. This one looks pretty amazing, the orange Range Rover. Yes, I really like that one. For sure I will buy the cheap version also, to maybe to make a quick comparison video. I don't know, but I think I will buy it. So let's see some metallic. Okay, and now let's see some metals. Now the metallic, I always confund, I always mistake that two categories. So this is the this is nicer, I think. Also yellow looks pretty amazing. Tell me what do you think in the comments. Maybe the next one I'll make it yellow, I don't know. Again, this green one looks pretty awesome. Oh my god, how many colors that I really like. Okay, even this ultra blue looks amazing on a Range Rover. I have some clean version. I have a white one and a black one, pretty nice. But now it's time to choose a color. So I want something between this orange, the race yellow, this nice green, and this blue. This blue or this one, both looking nice. And yeah, the winner is this one, the ultra blue. Let's see the trim color now, because finally we can change the interior color. Always something nice when you can do that. Let's see a cream, or maybe let's see even a midnight blue. Ooh, pretty nice. Even this dark blue looks nice. Let's take this dark blue.
I think I just got
a and now let's go to the rims, because we have some nice new street wheels, and I think they will look awesome on this car. I like this one. But I think I will get this one for this for the armored version. Let's take them black always. No tire design. We already have bulletproof tires because it's an armored car. And some black tire smoke. And look at this beast. Let's hope it's nice.
Okay.
Let's take it outside and do a quick test. I'm hoping it will be night time. Yes, it's evening. But it's perfect, because I just want to show you those beautiful headlights. And you can still see the car, because it's evening, not dark dark. It's perfect to do this car review. And obviously I will put some picture in the daytime. But until then, just look at this beauty. I think I already did a full review with this car. And now we will talk a little about what I like and what I don't like, because I know this car very well. Trust me, I really know this car. And first of all, let me tell you what I don't like. I don't like it's quite fast, but I don't know the acceleration. I don't like the acceleration, to be honest. The top speed, I think it's decent. When you... It's a heavy car, I know that. It feels heavy. But when you pull off, it's quite okay. But if you accelerate, when you accelerate, I don't know. It feels kind of slow. The other things I don't like, I know this is an armored version, but I prefer an armored car without those plates on the doors. That's something on my test. If I want to have them, they should allow me to have that option. To still be a very highly armored car, but without seeing that, like in Kuruma? Armored Kuruma, yes. Like in that car. But overall, it's a pretty nice. And other thing that I don't like, I forgot, is the mods. You cannot modify it in... This is the worst thing about this car, definitely. I almost forgot. The mods. It doesn't have a lot of mods, so you cannot do it in a lot of ways. As you can just saw in this video, you cannot do that. Okay, tell me, what do you think about... let's... I almost forgot again, I don't know what I have today. I forgot to tell you what I really like about this car. I really like that it's very, very... It's heavily armorized. Let me show you, it's pretty strong, so it's pretty safe to be in this car, to be honest. We have some bulletproof glass. That is pretty nice. As you can see, it's pretty strong. And I have a heavy weapon now. Let's see. I had this one. And that is pretty heavy, if you know that gun. You can escape some... Ooh, what was that, boy? Why you did that to me? Just disappeared. So you can avoid some kills in this car, and yeah, that's something that I like. The second thing that I like is the shape. I really like the shape of a Range Rover, especially in this game. It is just very similar to the real car in real life. Other thing that I like is the handling. It's a pretty decent handling. And the last thing, something small, are the headlights. I love these headlights. Very nice headlights. Okay. Please tell me, what do you think about this car? If you like it or not. If you think it's worth the money difference. And for sure, really fast, I'll buy the one that is on sale, and I'll do a new design for this car, something way different, because I just saw there some nice color that I really, really like. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. That's very important for me. And also don't forget to hit that notification bell, and you can subscribe to my, not subscribe, you can follow on my Instagram. I'll post it in this video description. Thank you very much. Bye.